Hello everyone. Today I'm going to create an art journal page in the theme Red Riding Hood. Fairy tales for children can be scary. There is often something dark lurking in the background, but there is always a happy ending. And the story of the Little Red Riding Hood is no exception. So my conclusion is that even though it may look dark, there is still light somewhere, even for Red Riding Hood. So let's start with our page. I work on a mixed media paper. And I like to create a frame around my page with tape. And to make it less sticky, I put it on my arm or on my clothes. And then I tape it down. I let you listen to some music while I create my page, and I continue with my tape. So let's start.